the cartel employs what I'm calling now an act of evil, which is the worst kind of scumbags, worst kind of people. Sexual slavery, torture, rape, enforced prostitution. You get the picture, right?
An exemplary man. A one-of-a-kind soldier. A faithful husband and caring father. Is that enough to keep him from helping a deadly Colombian drug cartel?
What's wrong?
Allison, down!
Narco Sub, rated R.